बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर साइंस टीचर फ्रॉम अलाइड स्कूल। आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। साइंस फैक्ट फाइल 2 फॉर क्लास 7। योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज हीटिंग एंड कूलिंग। आफ्टर रीडिंग दिस चैप्टर यू आर ऑल एबल टू एक्सप्लेन टेम्परेचर एंड हीट। हीट इज अबाउट मूविंग पार्टिकल्स, ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट द वैक्यूम फ्लास्क, मोर अबाउट चेंजिंग स्टेट। योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर नेम इज हीटिंग एंड कूलिंग ऑन पेज नंबर 2। Let's move towards the board for further concept. Heating and cooling. To cause to become hot or warm is heating, cooling. Somewhat cold, not hot. Temperature and heat. Your first topic is temperature and heat. There is a big difference between both of them. They are not same. The difference is temperature. How hot or cold something is called temperature. It is measured in degree Celsius and measured by thermometer. Heat is the transfer of energy or temperature from higher energy object to lower energy object. Its units are joules, J, kilojoules, K, J. As we are all known, solid, liquid and gases are made up of tiny particles. They move all the time. But there is a difference. If the energy is high, more they move. And if less energy is present in the particles, the movement slows down. The first plank of this unit is dash is about the movement of heat energy an object has. Answer is hotness. In this paragraph, you can see that here a picture, these sparks do not have much heat energy, so it doesn't make you harm. But a hot teacup have more heat energy, so you can burn yourself with this hot cup of. On page number 3, temperature and heat. Next topic. From board, you all are able to make difference between temperature and heat. Temperature is measured in degree Celsius, and this is your second blank. Temperature is measured with the dash thermometer. Third blank, solid, liquid, and gases are made up of dash particles, tiny particles. They are all move. Two short questions. There and two concepts are present there. One is absolute zero and other Kelvin scale. Absolute zero, temperature at which the particles stop moving is called absolute zero. Blank number 4, dash is the temperature at which our material has no heat energy. This temperature is minus 273 degrees. This is absolute zero. Kelvin scale, in the picture you can see Kelvin scale. It starts from absolute zero and same degrees as the Celsius. Here you see a test yourself of chapter. Question number 1. Explain why spark from a firework will not hurt you as much as cup of hot tea. Answer. Because it doesn't contain much heat energy as a cup of tea has. What is heat unit? What is heat and its units? Heat is the transfer of energy from higher temperature object to lower temperature object. Units are joules and kilojoules. Question number 3. What is temperature? How it is measured? Temperature is the measure how hot or cold something is measured by thermometer. Question number 4. Describe how the movement of its particles change as the temperature of substances change. If the particles have more energy, more they move. Question number 5. Absolute zero. Temperature at which particles stop moving having no heat energy is called absolute zero. For example, minus 273 Celsius. Question number 6. Kelvin scale. The temperature scale is called Kelvin scale. Start at absolute zero, having same size as degrees on Celsius scale. Thank you. The next topic of this unit is heat is about moving particles on page 3. Move towards the board work. Here you can see some key points about this topic. Topic heat is moving particles. Heat is about moving particles means how heat plays role in the movement of particles. The main point is kinetic theory or kinetic energy. Kinetic, derived from Greek word kinesis, means motion. And kinetic theory is higher the temperature, the faster particles move. It means that how much temperature increase, the particles move faster and faster. From this kinetic theory, different forms are present here: melting, evaporation, condensing, and freezing. In the last, mass is conserved. In these forms of substances, the mass of substance never change, otherwise only behavior of particles will be changed. Look towards your book as everything is made up of particles called atoms and molecules. Blank number 5 of this unit is the motion of particles that create form of energy called dash heat. Kinetic theory, as I already explained. Dear students, you can clear your concept from these pictures. Here, a picture of solid particles where no more heat energy is present, for example, ice. This is liquid, have more heat energy than solid, so particles move further apart. This is a particle of gases, so particles move very quickly and free to move any direction, for example, steam. Okay, these are the forms of substances melting. If you melt a solid, then particles move faster and break them. For example, ice. These are the solid particles. Evaporation means if you heat a liquid substance, the particles move further apart and converts into gas. Condensing. Condensing means when gas is converted into liquid form, when its temperature falls, then it is a condensing state. Freezing. As all we are known that how water freezes in the refrigerator. As a liquid cools, the particle slows down, eventually will start to form a framework which is like a solid, like ice. Mass is conserved, means total mass of substance never change, otherwise the behavior of particles changes. This is a second test yourself on page number 4, and the answer of these test yourself are. Question number 1, page number 4, what happened to the movement of particles in a liquid when it is heated? The answer, the particles of liquid began to move more faster and convert into steam or gas. Question number 2, what name is given to the change of state form? A. Evaporation, B. Melting, C. Condensation, D. Freezing. The last question is, where does the heat energy comes from to melt an ice cube? From environment. Thank you.